What is up, everybody? We are back at it again. This time we're just going over like the Super 7 stuff, trying to see what's up. Not a build video today. But stay tuned, because this Wednesday, what's today's date? I don't even know what today's date is. I know Monday's the 14th. So Wednesday the 16th, we get a build on this amazing drag Bugatti. So yeah. This thing just sounds amazing. Let's do a quick drag run while we're at it. Burn out. Okay. Let's see, can it wheelie? Can it wheelie? No, it can't. $168. Dang, I usually get around 190 on there with this car. Okay. It is what it is. Alright. Let's do what we're here for. So we are here for the Super 7. We're going to do one of my challenges that I created. And how you get to those is you press the... I don't know what this button's called. The little one with like the two squares. creator. You put in my gamer tag, which is CoolGuy207. Don't judge me. I was like 9 years old when I made that gamer tag. With a capital C and a capital G. Oh, 7. Okay. Looks like we got 11 plays and 6 likes, and then 1 play on Drifting Frenzy. Cool. So that's how you get to mine. We're gonna play Big Car Big Madness. So this one is probably like pretty difficult. I'm glad that like 6 people liked it though. I mean, like, I thought it sucked, because like I made this thing hard. So you gotta fit this massive Camaro into a teeny tiny little hole. Teeny tiny. I don't know why I muted my mic. Okay, big car, big madness. No way. It's me talking to me, and it's really weird. Because it's me talking to me. And I got this seat now. I got a nice advertisement there for one people. It's one of the very few times. Oh my god, it's a dinosaur! How'd I go right? I always go left. It's best to take this part slow. And once you hop out of this tube, don't even think about off-roading, because I made this car purposefully bad at off-roading. Jump through the train. Eat. God, I can't even do my own challenge. Okay, that was a little buffer in time, but I don't even care about beating it. I made it. I have no interest in beating it. I'm gonna break my own rule. Cut through the river. Do a little 360. We totally lost, because we got 20 seconds left and we're still like a solid mile out. I think this is closer than I got last time I attempted my own thing though. So I think I'm gonna break into yards in a minute. Nope, okay, it's closer than I got. So yep, it is what it is. So we're gonna play one more of mine. So we'll be right back. As soon as this loading screen's done. Alrighty, we are back. We're going to go play one of mine. Why am I on championship? Let's see, we're gonna go over here to my challenges now that I search up my code, guys. I mean, not my code, my username. You guys could play these. They're very fun and very difficult, but they're a difficult fun. They're not like, oh my god, this is freaking annoying me because I can't beat it. It's, dang, I didn't beat it. Let's try it again. So yeah, I'll be right back after this ridiculously long loading screen. Alright everybody, we are back with the Hoonicorn, and no way, it's me talking to me again. 120 drifts in 4 minutes 23 seconds. Subscribe. I totally could have drifted that, why didn't I?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Not turning around, stupid computer.
Recalculating route.
My god, this rain is like making it kind of difficult. But it's also making it a lot more fun because the car's like super slidey and way more out of control. Oh no! I hit the thing. Dang it, I lost my streak. Yards, turn right. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. I was freaking looking at the TV, like my skill chain going, to see if I got any, instead of looking at the counter and at the road. I feel like drifting isn't exactly my strong suit, so I mean, like, anybody who's like at least in the slightest more skilled at drifting than me can totally just crush this. Congested right now. That was pretty cool. Pretty cool. Jumped into a drift. Can't even get back on the road. Just gonna start doing this. Yeah. Must beat my own score.
Yards.
7.
Turn right.
8. 9.
fun.
Let's face it, I'm not beating it. I got 200 yards. Delaying the inevitable. This is depressing. Can't even beat my own challenges. I made them. I drove around that whole course drifting, got a score of 120 for the freaking score that everybody's gotta get. And then I can't even do it again. I guess it's just one time things. So alright, now we're gonna do one that somebody else created instead of just me freaking showing you guys mine. So I heard that the Shoot for the Stars was really fun. And this one. But I heard this one was hard. Let's play Shoot for the Stars, because this one's cool. I'll be back after the loading screen. Alright, we're here. Shoot for the Stars. If you can dream it, you can do it. Take the gremlin to the stars. Why did it have to be a gremlin? Okay. Turn off this piece right here. Go, gremlin, go! R90, what a, okay. I beat it. I like that one. That one was cool. I liked it. I really did. That gremlin is really rusty. How did it even make that show? Got some credits. Some influence. I like it. I like that one. That one was cool. We will be back after this loading screen. Alright everybody, we gotta end this thing off with some celebratory donuts. Why does it say celebratory? I wasn't even thinking celebratory. Because it's tradition around here to end off everybody or with donuts. Those are weeks off. This thing is a drag car, so it's like really hard to do donuts. Yeah, remember guys, stay tuned for Wednesday's video where I will be giving the tune on this car. Maybe reverse donuts? Hey, at least we got like one donut right here. Oh, there we go. There we go. We got it. Thank you guys for watching. Remember, kids, don't text and drive.